Industrial Relations Act provides that in a 40-hour week, and every time that you work people Saturday and Sunday, if they are shipworkers, it alternates. There is a Saturday and Sunday that must be considered a regular or ordinary working day. And the following Saturday and Sunday, it must be considered overtime. So you work two Saturdays in the month, two Sundays, and two Saturdays, two Sundays will be overtime. And they have been making the rationale. I met with the management of Northwest, the CEO. And it was quite clear on what is a shift worker. And in light of that, before I went out of the country, we didn't in fact agree that the roster will be made, that it will alternate the overtime. We do not expect that the majority of all the workers will work overtime on the same day. Because we realize also based on the collective agreement that overtime is the discretion of management. But it must take into consideration where the overtime has been occurred. And it occurred in the hospital, delivering food and those things, that you must have overtime, no matter what you do. And in light of that, they have been making the roster wrongly, and therefore the workers, rightly so, is saying nothing is happening in the Northwest, no negotiation, no bill allowance. I want the public to be aware how important it is pertaining to an establishment, meaning the permanent country. When you are being signed and become a permanent worker, you are given a piece of paper indicating that I'm permanent. You could go to any financial institution in Trinidad and Tobago and negotiate on behalf of yourself or your children, you could get a house, you could buy this, you could buy that. When you are not permanent, you get no financial assistance from the institution. So we want to know what Northwest is doing. We are waiting here and to ensure we as voters, we do realize also as a union the unique situation. Because the people that is lying on the bed at the hospital, could you be aunt, with grandmother, with cousin, with friends, is citizens of Trinidad and Tobago. But to enable me to perform, to ensure that the workers at the hospital is taken care of, you must also ensure that I am taken care of. And that is the reason why. That is the reason why the workers become so frustrated. People will say all sorts of things. They do not want to leave the patients of the unattended. But if I am hungry, how could I see after another hungry person? Both of us are hungry. So they have to come in the right place to ensure that we deal with the situation as adequately as we would like it to be.